Yeah, and Patriot fans able to breathe a sigh of relief as of today's game that was a little bit closer than it should have been. We'll take a look at what worked and what didn't work when we return.